Hello everybody and welcome to Minecraft Forge version 1.152. We are going to continue exactly where we left off in the last episode and head down into the mine.
Alright, any more coal and any more glass? Down we go! Barricade I made before when I was getting it. What was that noise? Ooh, we found gold! But I need an iron pickaxe, dammit. Okay, so then what's down here? Nothing. Where are you? Where are you? More iron, that's fine by me. Where is this mob? A zombie at least, I can hear him. Yes. There is a cabin down there. Let's go back. Yeah, just so I don't go that way. Well, that was moderately fruitful. However, I did not get any coal. Alright, I can go back and get that gold. I'm gonna make a barrel of water, I think. Whoops. That looks like the right way up. I need more coal and I need more sand. Yeah, I hear you, but I don't know where you are. Wait, did I just run past the gold? Or is it down this way? Ah, yes. Oh yeah, my mining helmet so I can still see. This is what I need. Jeez. Okay, so that's the dead end. I don't mind finding just iron, but can I have diamond or some, like, I know, different minerals? but I definitely need coal. Which? There it is. I guess let's head back, considering I don't have a pickaxe anymore. Well, at least I know my way around the mine. It's pretty big now. And I have so much coal. I keep it some gold.
Okay, I think I'm going to leave it here for today. We'll come back to this in the next episode. Thanks everybody for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below.